Mina and COVID-19. Careful, the world is getting crazy. Listen after Mina. Without understanding this hysteria, she keeps asking, what's happening? And no one is answering. Hands and face. Everybody's washing with soap and water. But that's how to 20 is exhausting. Why are so many are not talking? Mina are raging and quiet. But who's Wild? And all her questions, she's Wild. And not in the bed bundle. At the time, she felt sorrow. COVID-19. Her parents talk in between, no one can ask him. If fear she was feeling at night, she couldn't sleep, even at something she. They feeling she couldn't speak, not hearing the sound, her parents came to her room. They didn't know she was sad. They checked her tongue, didn't hurt her lungs. They didn't know that Mina's pain was in her soul. Her pain was not because of a virus. It was not fear that no one explained. That we could feel stress. Mom, Dad, I don't want to go to the hospital. This feels like a bug. I only need a hug. Mina's parents hugged her. Wondering why they didn't pay attention to her feelings. Soon, Mina got to cover them somehow.